Hello, this is Mantas, aka Kenislavas. We have already the green lands and the green dam. So this channel comes from behind the corner. I will show you in the flight with the drone. First, I must cut some woods.
Guys, please make sure subscribe and push the bell button to get all the notifications when I'm releasing the video.
what we have here. See? I have bad news. My rake just broke. I broke one finger. One side was rusty a bit. Maybe it was too old. Because I think it was about 40 years of age, this rake. But I don't mind it, because my grandfather has another one, so I will take it.
So often this place is much deeper than the dam and than the whole canal, but in this case the level is the same, so beavers didn't make some deeper place here behind the dam.
and I made it even deeper here, so it will drain totally after some time. Today we have plus 20 degrees, which is very nice. We have such as big snails. In France, of course, you would eat it once you find it. But here, I'm not sure about eating it. So here you can see the smaller channel, creek, which is come. And maybe they have a suggestion about the microphone. I'm thinking about the road. Rode or road, I'm not sure. The brand most famous from Australia. But just it's questionable the mounting on the gimbal. How it's gonna work. And if it's worth it. Or other option is to make some the material put on the microphone, which is usually on the microphone some black material. I don't know how it's called. We call it in like paralon in our country, paralonas. So maybe it's something similar, but I'm not sure how to mount it to be easy adjustable. Suggestions, please share with me. I saw on YouTube few videos, but still thinking. If you have some advices or insights, please let me know. And of course, I would be grateful if you subscribe my channel. So cut is deep. Thank you guys for watching. See you in next video. Bye.
Here you can see the water drop after removal. It took about 50 minutes.